sit. This is Duke, 5 months old. Griff, say hi to Dad. Say hi, Dad. Sit down. He's here for a couple months. Dad's in the Bering Sea, catching all of his food to eat. So in the meantime, we're teaching the young man some manners. Dad had done real good with manners. We're just polishing. We're teaching control. And we're teaching this young man how to hunt. Good boy. That's a good boy. Hunt him up. Good boy. No, stay in the bag. Bag don't count. Good boy. Good boy. There ain't no bird there, smarty pants. I moved it. No bird. No bird. Come on. Hunt him up. No bird? Ha! Gotcha. Find it. That's a good boy. Come here. Hey. Get down here, dude. Bird's in here. Find the bird. Find the bird. Find the bird. Ooh, see, I got it now. I got it now. Good boy. There's 1 minute. I either wait 3 minutes or until he takes a step. He's really learning that his movement's causing the bird to flush. So he's doing much, much better. Two minutes. Whoa. Whoa. Come. Come here, Duke. Duke. Come. Whoa. Sit. Good boy. You're right at your 3-minute mark. Duke. Duke. Good boy. Sit. Come here. Sit. Sit. Duke. Come here, sit down. You need to relax. You need to think about it. You moved a little soon on me this morning, but I'm not going to complain. Almost your 3-minute mark. Beats 30 seconds when you first got here, huh? Good boy. Stay, stay. Good boy. Come here. Good boy. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. So that's one of the chase birds. Leave me alone. Quit petting me. Just let me go. Let me go. Let me go get him. Okay, hunt him up. Good boy. See what we do. Want a little more slack. A minute. Two minutes. My fault. I moved. That was my fault. Come here, Duke. Duke. Come here, Duke. Good boy. Whoa. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Sit down. Good boy. Sit. Stay. Stay. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy.